Last week I made tea in my coffee maker, and you guys said I would die if I drank it. People are saying that's black mold, and obviously that would be very bad if true. Those are coffee grounds. You know, the stuff coffee's made out of? The coffee sits in this thing, causing stuff to splash here, making it look like mold. So I'll clean my vintage coffee maker. Does that look better, guys?